Eddie Miller was a professional football quarterback who played for two seasons from 1939 to 1940. Miller was born on February 17, 1916 in Muskogee, Oklahoma. In college, Miller played for the New Mexico State Aggies in Las Cruces, New Mexico. Over two seasons, Miller played for the New York Giants. He passed away on November 9th, 2000 in Roswell, New Mexico.